under Operation Warp Speed, our country is on track to produce a coronavirus vaccine in record time. But getting a vaccine in record time won't matter if it's not safe. So potential coronavirus vaccines are undergoing the same rigorous testing that all vaccines receive, just on a unique timeline that is possible because of the tremendous resources the government has invested in this project.
A typical vaccine is developed over several ordered stages, but because of the threat that the coronavirus poses to America, we are doing all of these stages simultaneously. If any of these stages show that the vaccine to be unsafe, then the vaccine will not be approved.
As doctors, we know that vaccines won't be approved if they're not safe. Once a COVID-19 vaccine is publicly available, I will take it.
I will take it.
I will take it.
This isn't wishful thinking. There's real progress that's been made, and thanks to Operation Warp Speed, we may be only months away from a safe and an effective vaccine.